Hello everyone, Amanda here. Today we have a special guest. It's my cousin's cat, Gollum. Okay, is it possible that you and I have the same question in front of a screen? Is it good to have a pet? I'm 12 years old, my parents do not like pets. And only pets are turtles, goldfish, or dead. And I belong to the kind of person who likes cats very much. So I'm always speaking easier to have cats. And in this environment, do I have cats? The answer is no. First of all, my parents told me who made the decision and who responds. However, I was the one who decided to keep a cat. I would have to respond for all of the expectations of a cat. It is the one who decides to keep the cat. Second, researching animals can expect your attention, so your activity is doing something, so I didn't raise it. But I like cats very much, so what do I do? Our company has 5 can touch cats, so I buy my own cat food, feed the wild cat in the neighborhood, so I get what I want. The cat is my friend, parent also is wild cat, but also very cute. I solved the problem. However, it happened to my cousin have a very lovely kitten, and name is Gollum. It is because it snores. You see it in front of the video. I found this cat very naughty. You can see if you look at the video who I recorded. You see it in here.
Okay, I got it.
Yeah, you see, it's so naughty. A naughty cat, very crazy, but also bite people. In your study, well, mean with you. Get up at 5:30 in the morning to tear down the house, lick your face. But the cat is very lovely, isn't it? It's very skinny. Because it's naughty, so it's very activity. Every night you sleep with you, lovely. So keep a cat and know what's important. I talk more experience than disabilities. I can wisdom, isn't it? Bye. I hope this video is good for you. And thanks for Gollum who come to this video. Bye. If you like my video, please like, subscribe. If you have any questions, please comment down below. I will answer you in the next video. Bye!